all know recently has taken over as state coordinator for New Jersey. So thank you very, very much, Candace. Also, we want to recognize the LNG, our local networking group co-directors. I don't think these two are here today, but Anna Weaver and Don Carter down in southern New Jersey, greater Philadelphia area. Also, Christine Hyder and Stella and Sarah, thank you very, very much for your work. Couple of quick comments on the economy and then on some things at NBC. It's getting better. The worst is behind us. Nobody feels like it, but it actually is. This has been a very healthy period. Nobody wants to look at it that way. But the economy, as you know, traditionally will go through some natural cycles. It's all part of a normal economic rhythm. We've had a tough 12 to 18 months. The good news is we're shaking out a lot of the people that shouldn't be in our industry, right? Everybody who goes to a funeral doesn't. We get calls from people, either I just did my sister's wedding, or I just went to a wedding, or worse now, I just saw the TV show, that looks like fun. Well, I mean, it is fun, but it's also you've got to work your backside off. So people, I think, underestimate the work that's involved in this business. So it's going to help us. A lot of the people that are in this business should be in, and the top economy will shake them out. So that'll actually help.
Anyway, as mentioned, my name is Mary Dan, after me, and I've been working in Manhattan Beach primarily since 1991. I actually got started in this business. I think it's always helpful to kind of know how people do get started, because everyone starts in unusual ways. And I've been doing this for almost 20 years. And this business has changed so much, it's helpful to know. I started in the early 90s as a catering sales manager for the Ritz-Carlton Hotel Company in Rancho Mirage, which is considered Palm Springs area in California.